大家好, 跨年在 Manly. We're gonna have a fucking fabulous day today.
I can't wait.
We're so excited. We're gonna have a lot of champagne, a lot of vino. Let's get cracking then.
Come with me.
To paradise, and you'll see a world of pure imagination. People on the streets. Have some of the little glass. Thank you very much. And let's have a drink then, shall we? What's up? This morning we're drinking a delicious drop from the shores of the northern Mediterranean called Feudo Arancio, which is Italian for the orange field. This is a slightly spritzed Grillo, and it's absolutely spectacular. A little pink effervescence going on. Mate, you can't beat it. My name's Sebastian Keys, and I'm gonna take you on a wine adventure that you'll never forget. Cheers. Manly. We got Johnny here and Sebastian. I'm gonna drink some absolutely spectacular champagne. Just a champagne Jacquard. It's a 2009 Blanc de Blanc. 现在我非常高兴.
It's two Sebastians, right? So your name matters.
I think we already introduced her.
So this is a very
light,
delicate, elegant champagne. Just a bifen, Chardonnay. So 6 years on leaf.
So I'll just explain. It sits on the skin and seeds. So to extract more flavor and more color.
If you have a look at the bubbles right here, they're very small. And the extra time fermenting on lees creates a finer, more delicate bubble, which therefore creates more freshness and explosive flavor in your mouth. Lovely mouthfeel. Yeah. So let's have a try.
Cheers.
尝一尝。Quite toasty.
Oh,
bubbly.
I love it.
Very round mouthfeel.
Mm,
Gumbay. 我爱你们
我们爱你
招饭招心里 motherfuckers
I think it's brunch motherfuckers 我们去下一家为大家发掘更多的酒和美食 motherfuckers
我们去我的朋友的咖啡 Let's go, keep drinking
Let's go
加油
A little bit tipsy actually.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm drinking the champagne, Jacquard. But I'm looking forward to drinking more.
Me
it's
too.
It's not enough for me.
Thank you so much for having us here today. So maybe tell us a little bit about your restaurant, what you do,
yeah.
Are you Manly?
Yeah, sure. So Sophie and I both moved to Australia about 10 years ago now. Obviously coming from Sweden, we were missing home quite a lot. So mostly the traditions and the food actually.
Yeah.
So we decided to start a Swedish place. Yeah, it's taken off big time.
It's a people normally have a wine with for breakfast.
Maybe not for breakfast, like we totally would in Sweden.
Well, look, it's a late lunch we're having. Well, late brunch. Well, it's 1 o'clock. So
should we maybe have some wine?
Please.
So maybe Johnny, maybe you could tell us a little bit about
Sauv Blanc.
A Sauv Blanc and the Malbrus Sauv Blanc from Highgate.
Okay.
Well, should we crack it for everyone or?
It's originated in New Zealand, and it's demonstrated some fruit, grassy, herby, and capsicum.
Yeah, capsicum.
Cucumber. Mm-hmm. Yeah, some very fruitiness. And it's perfect one for summer and goes well with seafood.
Yeah, exactly. So have to have a couple of nice seafood.
We've got heaps of fish coming.
Oh, wonderful. So what's this dish?
This is the toast skagen. So yeah, it's prawns in a mayo dill and lemon cheese.
Ooh la la.
This is another house-made bread open sandwich called Silly Susan. And it's named after Sophie's mom. Yeah. So she's silly, but not that silly. But no, so herring means sill in Swedish. And Susan is my mom's name, so therefore Silly Susan. And this is the Fisk Deluxe, so it's a 65 degree poached salmon with hollandaise sauce and kipple potatoes. We got some lovely fish roe on top and then sugar plums and
broccoli. Ooh la la!
Mala, I'm very lucky to be here at this place. This is the Manly Beach.
Let's break this egg.
Hell yeah.
Put everywhere.
Rotari. Rotari from Tarantino.
Rotari!
I can roll my tongue.
Ooh la la!
Vegan time!
It's vegan time!
The best time of the day.
Ooh,
after
la
wine
la
time.
Look. In this show, Vanilla, we're not here just to drink wine, we're here to experience the culture around wine, so that's how I think of it. We've thoroughly enjoyed all the Swedish breakfast, all the fish, all the pairing the wines, that little lovely Malbrus Sauv Blanc, and a cute little sparkling Italian joint, and thank you so much.
Anytime, guys.
Shenzai woman's eye, Fei Cheng Yong Ming, the Cheng Dian. Just the farm of the Ming's are garfish. They're very famous for having delicious Moorish fish. And we're gonna have a couple of little wines, try with the squid, and see how it goes.
真的，海鲜就这里的特色，真的。
It's multiple genres. So this is our wine and design focus. So it's a family-owned winery, Bird and Hand.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so it's similar to a Pinot Noir, so we do recommend chilling about 16 degrees.
Oh, yeah. And look at this!
Look at this.
Wow,
what a feast!
Bloody Mary.
Oh la la!
Lovely.
Oh, that's delicious. Mei Tian, Fei Shang Hong. Well, thank you, good sir.
That's
very good. Montepulciano. It's a beautiful bottle.
Okay, so they've teamed up with two famous designers actually.
Wow, this design is so perfect. Mind-blowing.
Alright, gentlemen, let's just have a little sniff. What are you getting there?
It's really refreshing.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a little bit refreshing and you can smell our
sweetness.
Yeah, I think it's a little sweet, yeah.
Like a light cherry. A little bit of pepper.
Ovviamente rosso, beautiful red, ripe, incredibly dark, kind of, not even ruby, it's like a garnet kind of color. You get that nice tiny bit of spice. It cuts through as well because it's nice and light. So with light seafood, light red wine.
Happy days.
Perfect, mate. Perfect. So we've been drinking wine.
He did it.
It's been nice, but we're gonna go for a quick dip. So that we're nice and refreshed, ready for our last installation.
One more wine, I'm gonna try. To get our body nice and smooth, to cleanse the soul. Shanti fei shang hao, shanti shu fu.
Shanti fei shang hao.
Woman shu you yong, zai, terbia hao.
Wow. Oh my fucking ocean, this one.
So Johnny,
yes.
我们喝什么葡萄酒？
这瓶酒叫维扬叶。维扬叶一般来说大家会，因为它的口感比较甜，比较清爽，比较水果味比较浓，所以大家一般用于比较厚重的西拉子会跟维扬叶混合。
Check it out.
Okay, try this.
尝一下。
To the line, mate.
Man, we're just kicking it. This is vanilla. John, Sebastian, yeah. Oh, hey, just have a sip of that.
Yeah, I love this wine. It's full body. Okay, we've had this conversation. I don't normally like Viognier. Yeah. It's not normally a great wine. It's like, but no, but mixed with anything. But that's just such a good Viognier. Like, I could not.
The classic
salmon sashimi. This one is kingfish ceviche.
Ooh. Baby, talk to me. All right.
Spank me sideways, I'm out of here. Guys, this is too good.
Alright,
sorry, gents.
Throw your dollar for
it,
man.
Cheers. Guys, today, Gentium,
yeah.
Been swimming, eating, doing everything you could possibly imagine in Manly. Guys, come to Manly, lie Manly, your facial hall, shoe hall, mei tiam, I can do it. Episode 1, done.
Being really hyperbolic, calm the fuck down.
Wow. Oh my fucking ocean, this one.